Once or twice, she peeped into the book her sister was reading, but it had no pictures or conversations in it. It would be worth the trouble of getting up and picking the daisies, when suddenly, a white rabbit with pink eyes ran close by her.